You know, I do think that people have looked into, is there a specific treatment for coronavirus and antiviral medicine? As of right now, there's not a specific antiviral medicine. Our treatment is symptomatic and supportive. There are researchers looking into potential treatments, and as soon as those are studied in a way that shows they're safe and effective, I would imagine that our clinic would be engaging with that process as well. As of now, there's no vaccine for this virus. It's being looked at and invested in heavily to figure out how do we get this made and produced as soon as possible. There are natural delays that happen when we produce a vaccine, simply because once we've made it, then we need to test it. And the way you test it is find an at-risk population, give the vaccine, and then wait. And you have to wait a certain amount of time to give that person time to potentially be exposed and then potentially infected to see if it worked. So I think we won't have a vaccine this year. Depending on how this virus goes and how many cases there are, there may end up being a vaccine next year. Again, depending on how this current outbreak and pandemic go.